Sorry, I couldn't hear anybody. I'm gonna rejoin.
Good morning, pugilists.
Good morning.
Good morning. It's a beautiful morning.
Indeed.
Lovely. Influx of new recruits, it looks like.
How's your day going? Is he okay? We should probably give him a little space, make sure he doesn't pass out.
I'll keep an eye on him. Just say, kid, please.
Yeah, we'll keep a distant eye on him. That seems like to be the best option. Good morning.
Good morning.
You sleep well?
Yeah. Don't tell me I'm the ranking person here right now.
You might be.
Great.
Yeah.
Alright.
Yeah.
Which one of you guys work in the kitchen, and which one of you work in the forge, and which ones are on tower duty?
I worked on the kitchen on the boat when you arrived.
Ah, good.
I have experience with kitchen and forge.
Ah, good. Do we actually have supplies in this kitchen yet?
Yesterday, me with one of those huge hogs actually put in some resources in here, into the kitchen.
Ah, good.
Yeah.
So
there's nice lamby food to be ready to be cooking here.
There's a lot of fish over here.
Ah, good. Guess.
Speaking of fish.
Choose your people you want to work in the kitchen with you, since I know you've had the most experience with the kitchen so far. And I'll take the others
I used to cook
down
in the,
to
forge.
The forge.
That was unfortunate. Well, I'll take anyone with cooking experience then, I guess.
Alright, well, anyone with cooking experience, feel free to join them. I'm gonna take the rest of you down to the forge.
Had a little bit.
Right.
I'm a marauder. This is why I'm not...
Okay?
Will do! No, you're up. You're on duty. Come on. Why am I in charge? Where are the officers? Nope. I'm piloting the yutay is not my problem. Pugilist? Nope, wrong dock. This is the right dock.
Understood.
Alright, yes, so he's already going for the ore, good. This needs wood, ore, and then you heat it up in the oven there. Use the anvil and the cannonball press. Now, not everyone can be down here, so those of you who feel like doing guard duty, go ahead, pick yourself a tower or the main entrance. You'll know you're in the right place.
I volunteer. I'll be guard. I'm gonna hide somewhere. Yeah. Bye bye.
Hide. The Black Grab doesn't have resources to waste on cowards.
I'll keep an eye on him.
Go ahead. Go see if there's the officers.
Ow!
What's
They just hit us.
Why?
Because he said no one was, we weren't supposed to be in the kitchen.
Oh. I'm gonna head back this way then.
Yeah. I am not going anywhere near there anymore. And I couldn't remember your name. He was like, who told you? And I couldn't remember your name. Oh, I always said, oh, you didn't even have a bow. No, I was wrong about that. I was the one with the bow, because I thought you had a bow.
I'm going to make myself scarce for a little bit.
Can I come with? We can row the boat to the other side.
Well, anyone with the bow, you've thrown under the boat, so,
I can't believe I threw a bow under the boat. Oh, no.
Meanwhile, I'm looking for the people I sent to go do guard duty, because none of the officers were waking up.
Zinger's over there.
I know he's over there. He didn't walk past us. I don't know where he came from.
Why do I have a bow? Why do I always have a bow?
I'd say go to an armory and get yourself a sword if that's what you use, then.
Maybe we should be the ones doing guard duty.
Probably.
Since they left, we don't know where they are. Maybe they died. That is a common occurrence.
I hope it's not a common occurrence in the headquarters.
Well, I agree with that. But there's been quite a few recent attacks. Well, there was maybe one.
There haven't been any attacks here.
Oh. It might just be memories of the ships. My bad.
Yeah.
I've attacked a lot, okay?
Uh-huh. I saw Red Anchor, so...
I like your little face mask, is that new?
No. All Marauders get one.
Oh, really?
How long have you been with the East Fleet again?
I've been here for a while. I just never seen
I always wear it on guard duty! Do you ever come to the top deck?
I do go to the top deck sometimes, but usually I've seen myself on guard duty than I've seen you, okay? I do wonder what happened to that gun that was stolen. Oh, I think one of them's on the ships. One of the flying ships.
Yeah.
That's pretty nice.
It's either the captain or the general.
Well, I do hope one of us can fly one of those one day. That's if we live that long.
My time with... Hopefully nothing. It's nice when it's a nice, calm day.
Yeah. You were saying?
I've only ever seen two marauders get promoted. Nope, three marauders get promoted to a officer, and that's Skullcrusher, Zaner, and Red Anchor.
I mean, I saw Jake become captain. That was cool.
Yeah.
Honestly, the only reason I'm still alive is because I haven't been attacked directly too much. I'm also more on the side trying to get people to safety. Or just go unnoticed, which has happened a couple of times. But there was this one guy that had one sword, then grabbed another sword. And so they have two swords.
Yeah.
Yeah. And that one wanting to seek revenge to me ever since. And that was back on the supply ships.
Why does a fellow member of the Black Ram want revenge on you?
Oh, no, not Black Ram. It was an enemy.
Do you know how little that narrows it down? Where the Black Ram were enemies with everyone.
Sea creatures, okay? I forgot the name.
We're at war with two of them. The Shadowmoor and Numok. Which one?
Most like, I'm pretty sure Shadowmoor.
Okay. I have entire chests of pearls back on the ship.
I only have two now. The only time I've gotten a pearl was when we were all given pearls on the supply ships.
Hmm.
And I've never been able to get a pearl since, even on guard duty.
Yeah, I've spent a lot of pearls, mainly on booze. Lots of booze. Pugilists.
Hello. How goes everything?
Quiet. The way I like it.
We're making money.
How?
Well, you know, the guard stations.
Oh.
Yeah. When you guard, you make money.
Yeah.
Oh.
You can also get money by getting paid by other pirates like us.
Oh. I'm pretty new, so needing to learn the best ways to make the coin, or if there's any officers that need anything done.
Work the forge and do guard duty.
Yeah.
Or do great accomplishments, and then one of the higher ups will pay you.
Oh, alright. Do you know where the forge is? I was trying to look for it earlier.
It's on the ship.
Well, there's one on a ship down there.
I can show you.
Yeah, one of the old supply ships.
Okay. I may head over there.
I can stay here and guard.
Yeah, alright. You want to see the forge? I'll take you to it.
Thank you.
Captain?
See you up and about.
Hey.
You know the situation today, yeah?
No.
We're heading towards the Yutay Islands.
Oh! That'll be fun.
We need more fish, so that's where we're going.
Hi, Captain.
Have you seen Ranulf around?
I saw him take that Dragon Pulse. But I don't know where he went after that.
I'll find him.
Captain. Captain.
Captain.
I'll catch up to him. That's the ship with the forge. It's down below deck. Yeah, that one. Yep. I'm gonna go see which... Which ships are we making ready? Why do I get so disoriented? Have you seen the captain?
He booked it. He just booked it.
That's a win for you. Captain.
Yes,
Reese? Which ships are we making ready for sail?
I believe the Blood Shark Harbor ones.
The supply chain fleet?
If you see the Admiral, make sure to... Yes.
No, okay.
If you see the Admiral, make sure to clarify that that is indeed the case, but I'm pretty sure that's the case.
Aye, Captain.
Aye. Carry on. I had to talk to...
Right officer?
Off, not something privately. So we're gonna
very well.
Second.
I'll get supplies starting to get ready on the docks then.
Hey, take these pugilists with you. Have them help you, alright?
Will do. Pugilists, come with me.
Come on, Randall.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, I was just making sure.
There wasn't any other pugilists hanging about. Anyone in that? Well, we're getting that ship over there ready to set sail.
Oh, that's the reason why. Okay.
Alright, I'd say start by loading those two barrels onto the dock by the ship over there, and I'll start getting pugilists who are probably going to be coming with us rounded up. Good news, pugilists! Today's probably... the day some of you will get promoted. We're going yutay hunting, according to the captain.
Yeah.
So we're gonna. Officer.
There you go. You guys are going yutay hunting.
So we've been told
good
by
morning.
The captain.
Okay. Okay, at ease. You guys are good. Alright, I'll talk to him. I didn't know we were going yutay hunting. It was on the docket for today, but sure, yeah.
Very well.
Okay.
So you take hunting with a giant question mark.
Isn't that kind of everything? Everything, something we're doing, question mark.
Just take... you know what? I don't even know if the captain's orders are valid anymore. No one knows what's going on.
You know what? I think I'm gonna go with you, so I can understand what's going on, because I'm all the time out of the loop too.
And also,
grab that barrel.
I'm kind of scared.
Grab a barrel.
Yeah. The supply ship, apparently we're taking those.
Oh great. Okay. Here goes nothing. Oh, that's good. It's a ship of you or her.
All ships are she's.
She's got it.
Oh, there's sometimes a he ship. Doesn't there them ships, Batman? I don't know.
That's just... What in the hell is that?
What?
Now I've seen everything!
What in the fuck is that?
That is a Bloodbane rowing a boat. I've seen everything now.
I have to see this now. This is something.
Oh my god, it is. By the fucking 12. Okay.
Hold on, I need to adjust my eyes a bit.
I've seen everything.
Just a small bit.
How many cannonballs have you made?
One.
Make a couple more, we're apparently gonna be sailing the ship.
Alright.
Cause we're going on a yutay hunt, apparently. Four should be enough.
Got it. Oh god. I just got a sudden wave of dizziness. I'm okay though.
Alright. You know, when I hear where the hell did it go, I start panicking.
You know, it's fine.
Because last time I heard where the hell did it go, it was a bomb that went missing.
Okay, no, that's not fine.
It was in the desert, too, so, you know, we couldn't just keep making them.
Did you ever find it?
It found us in the form of a, sand pirate.
Bring any extra bottles of booze and water?
No, these are staying here.
Okay. I guess I'll take a sip myself.
Except what I'm taking.
You got me bombed with a zinger.
Not my fault.
Hi!
Officer?
How's it going?
At ease.
So, are we going yutay hunting?
I do not know.
Because we're currently prepping the ship in the event that we are.
They do not prepare for nothing. So, while I don't know, it may be a safe thing to guess. Either way, just make sure that you're all prepared.
Nah.
When we do ship out.
always prepared.
Yeah, very good.
Are you prepared?
As to where you were going.
Don't mind me. Hi. It's a little shy.
Interesting.
I really hope he doesn't go yutay hunting. I don't want him to die.
That is why we'll watch each other's backs, as we always do.
Yeah!
As a crew, after all.
Die.
We're brothers and sisters, we must protect each other.
Indeed.
Oof. Agreed. No.
Even if it means our lives versus the survival of everyone else.
You have the right of it. Now, don't let me keep you from wherever you need to go. I'm going to be on my way for the moment.
Officer?
On a few other places.
Okay. I have 3 pearls now.
I was gonna say, no one's died on yutay hunting, then I remembered the first time I went yutay hunting and I got promoted to Marauder because of it. We lost half the crew we took with us. That's where
what
I got this!
What happened?
The King Thrasher.
Huh. Is anything happening today?
Yutay hunting, maybe.
We might be going yutay hunting. Yutay hunting, but
yep.
They have sharp claws and teeth and all that, and they might have weapons on them. They'll be fine.
And the sharks are the ones that are the bad ones.
Worst case scenario. First case scenario, some people die, but we win. You know, I am good. Maybe I'll just sit this one out, right? That really depends on what the captain says. Because if they say we all have to go and you run away, that's not going to look good on you. It's more dangerous than yutay hunting.
You'll probably get shot.
Captains!
Captain!
Have you seen the general around anywhere? That's a bit of a problem.
I assumed he's the one flying it.
General was at his office. I saw the general at his office.
It's fine, I'm not gonna shoot a fireball and you're fine.
Ow! Don't worry, I'm normal like this. My thighs are still bruised from when I did my legs workout. Oh.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Actually, I'm not sure who that is. That's... Zener?
That looks like the general and the admiral.
Yeah.
Coming down on the airship.
They are going to collide with the sails!
If you stick with us... You'll have a way less chance of dying than staying here. Okay. We got your back. Just come with us and you'll be fine. Right?
Yeah. I make no promises.
Hey, it's better than him staying alone.
Mm-hmm.
And who knows? We could probably use another weapon.
Hello, Admiral!
Hello!
General!
Yes, Captain.
you don't mind, can I pull you aside real quick? I need to talk to you.
It's a bit of a level today. However,
had all of you else at ease.
Huh? No, that is fine. Let's leave them at their post.
Okay, I'll go back there then.
I was merely seeing how they were doing down below in the forge.
For a second, right. If you don't mind.
I have a feeling today is going to be quite exciting.
It's always exciting.
That's not good. No, quiet is fine. Quiet is good.
Mm.
Giga
Guga!
Hi!
It's only a piranha.
I was just doing my job. Yeah! Look at the teeth on that thing, though.
This one's a little shy. Do you think that one will survive yutay hunting?
Yeah.
I mean, they are ranged.
He's as good as dodging as he is running away. You there, pugilist.
Hi. Yeah, yes, I'm a
pugilist.
Hi.
Awesome.
Oh, I'm so excited.
Are you a new recruit?
Oh,
no. I've been part of the blood in Harbor for a while.
Feel my bearings here. We're part of the East Fleet.
How many?
The name's Mao Tzu.
All right, guys. Make sure that the ropes are tightened. Make sure that what we have on board is what we need. Because we'll be doing apparently a yutay hunt. So.
Hi.
It's been some time since we've been on one of those.
Yeah.
Over in the bin.
I'm not sure.
Anything big and heavy? Our friend here is help out. Make sure, make sure he doesn't, like, break him, okay?
Bloodmane, perhaps you'd be more comfortable on the top deck? Don't. Oh. That pugilist is all the way at the top.
Oh my god, they did get up there.
Oh yes, that one.
Linz.
That one is spry on their feet.
Anything else that needs to be done?
Let's see. It seems that most of our lions are about fastened in.
I just walked by.
Oh, I thought I heard someone.
Tails are ready. Let's see.
Got a bunch of limbs on here, so.
Make sure any of our loose cargo is secured.
Alright.
Either tear anything down or put into the.
Freeze. Yes, officer.
Since we have mostly Pugilists here, you know, you be watching over Kokomi this time. It's your turn.
He's my friend. Understood, officer. Yo,
I have to report to you.
Okay, do you want me to report it here or somewhere else? Is it a private matter?
Hornsby has been stealing your frying pans, and you want me to get in trouble for it!
I got it.
I'll look into it. Alright, anyway, Reese here be watching over you, alright? Making sure you know you do your duties, right? We're passing the ships.
We're both marauders!
Yeah? He just has one more responsibility over you, which is watching your ass.
Oh yeah? Watch this!
What the fuck's wrong with you?
I'm a soul fighter, what are you expecting to do?
I'm sure we'll find some way to put that energy to use.
Whatever!
Is it gonna
be a long trip?
I wish I knew it was,
which is not too far from the, Bloodshark Harbor, I believe. Right?
I remember.
If there's any yellow that needs to put on, I can help grab the items.
It is not a particularly far sail, I don't think. At least, if the sea and winds are favorable.
You have this.
Yeah,
I believe in you.
Right.
Okay. I'll let you.
I haven't had much time on any of these vessels on the open sea.
Fine, right?
The main fleet's on the.
Yeah.
I believe on the. Stay
at range a lot, so yeah.
And then we split ourselves among the ships. This is our main ship, though.
I see.
So, as long as you keep me from afar, I'll keep you from a close.
Sure. That works.
Oh yeah, we brought
also, don't let Zinger angry. He'll bash your head in.
What would he do?
Oh no. Bash your head in.
Alright, I'll let you handle things here. I'm gonna go check if there's any stragglers or anything I can grab if it's not doing anything.
No, don't worry. He only uses his hand.
We just finished tying them down. Sorry about that.
What?
Oh. Reese!
Kokomi?
Why you follow me?
I was ordered to by Officer Zener.
Is it harder than... You don't need to follow me. I'm pretty sure you have your own stuff to do, and I have a goo goo.
I've literally...
Oh my god, you don't even fit in here!
Technically, he just did fit down here, so, talents, I guess?
Fair. Why are we going to get to hunting? He's gonna throw everything off!
Let's just say we have to convince volunteers to be part of our, crew, per se. So, easy to encourage sometimes, so we occasionally go to Yutay Island and do a bit of a recruiting drive, as to say.
So we don't kill them, we beat them half to death.
No, we catch them.
Only if we, well,
when you mean catch, do you mean like illegal catching them?
They're only Yutays.
Okay. I've never really done too much on Yutay hunting before, so...
Also, illegal catching! We're pirates!
They're slippery little devils. They can be difficult to catch sometimes.
I know.
We have our ways.
I'm just asking.
Roger that! Is there any nets on board?
Probably have some. You'll see. We've made sure to be prepared.
Got it!
Oh, so we're not going to be using these. Oh.
I've punched a few yutays before.
Some of them can get feisty, but they're more likely to bite and run.
Oh, yeah, I mean, it shouldn't be too much.
Shouldn't be too bad with all the armor we have.
They can be skittish, but with a little bit of training, they are reliable enough. They can be fairly easy to come by as well. They can be good for rounding out our ranks.
Interesting.
Filling in a few gaps that pugilists and marauders may not be available for.
That's fair. That's fair. I am dying also to use them. We also use them to tame thrashers, so.
I heard last time a lot of people died. Maybe I can find a friend called Gabagoogoo.
Hey, you're switching in! Oh, they were not those numbers.
It was a unique situation.
Okay.
You need to be careful, he's small!
Well, hopefully we don't have to go on the, you know, one of us dying situation. I'd like to keep living, actually.
Staying over here. Calm down. Agabagoo,
he's gonna step on you. Keep your heads on
tight. Keeping all your fingers and toes is, decent odds. Right then.
I'm gonna go with the captain. You're in the pool, Mike.
It should not be long now. Make sure to do any sort of last-minute tie-downs and inspections.
Magical thing that can go through the pool.
Hey, this is 3 2/3 of a pillar.
Is your head alright?
Alright, so maybe we run full force until the pillar, will end up somewhere else, because we'll see.
You'll all be, right, three, you'll end up knocked out.
Two. One.
In the back door.
Are we eating the pillar?
No, do not eat the pugilists. Do not eat the pugilists. No, the pugilists are not food. Not food. Not food.
I'd like not to be seafood.
No striking the masts. We need those in one piece to make the trip. Where do you think you're going? Get back down here.
They're trying to eat me.
They're not going to eat me.
Please, you're not going to seafood. I know you
want
to eat it, but it's not the best.
Officer Red Anchor, I think we have a hole in the ship.
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
What do you mean a hole in the ship? That's a lot of feet.
Oh my.
I think we need to patch that up.
Bloody hell. Can we at least make it out of the port before we have to nail something back down?
Oh god.
Yay.
All right, we need wood. We need some wood. What's that?
Fist bump. Lightly, softly.
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I don't know.
Is it fixed now?
Yep.
It also wasn't my choice to find out the hard way.
Alright.
Repairs made, officer.
No, I've been sailing with them for a while. That's exactly the reason why half my crew is dead.
Because everything had such an easy time taking our ships down.
Additional repairs needed!
There you go.
It's extra ventilation! It's extra ventilation!
It's alright, officer. Maybe today's just gonna be our last sale. You know, and everything's gonna be over. Did you see the hole in the floor?
Yes, that would be awesome. Very good, Marauder.
Yeah, someone's depressing.
Yeah. You excited? Oh, Akabagugu, did you already say goodbye to your loved ones?
What made you want to go to the platform?
Okay. Kokamine, everything is gonna be fine, okay?
What? You can understand
right.
That, Gabble?
Apparently, Kokamine can.
Yeah, I speak yutay.
We have our translator!
Doing you, Kokamine.
Kokamine can convince them
to
join.
Nobody else wants to talk to me, so I usually talk to the yutay.
I'm not surprised.
Hello.
Good. Seems we've almost got all of the crew filing in for today.
You have any very funny looking ears.
Kokamine, that's not very nice.
I'm just being honest.
And this is why you only have the yutay to talk to.
Maybe that's why the yutay takes
I don't have
so
to
well
hear this
you.
From you. It's okay. Hi,
your
I'm Josuke.
You like a fish out of water itself.
I am Kokumi, but you probably already know that, because I'm famous.
I heard a
infamous.
Lot about you, Kokumi.
There's a difference.
It's really cool that you can talk to yutay.
I don't think she knows
right,
that.
Because I'm smart.
I wish I could be real smart.
Did you just... Give this one a good lesson in the leg. Go! Go!
Just remember, yutay, you are expendable.
Yeah. He's not expendable, he's my friend!
You're lucky if you keep being cute.
Oh,
why am I the only one of the only marauders today?
Listen, Reese.
Yes, Coach.
You can be thankful that you were able to meet someone like me. You know, technically speaking, if it wasn't for the Shadowmoor, we would have never met, you know?
If it wasn't for the Shadowmoor, my friends would still be alive.
Yeah, I know, I kind of screwed up there. Anyways, I like you.
Uh-huh. Most people do.
Yeah.
Don't jump off the ship, please!
Oh, Captain?
Captain on deck, fall in!
Fall in! Slight change of plans today, crew. We're gonna make one more pit stop before we head to the yutay Islands. You all wanna see your old home? Well, at least the East Fleet's old home.
Nice, sir.
I believe it's better we see it one last time. Before we really leave it forever. See exactly why we're fighting. What will happen if we don't fight for our home. Got it?
Yes, Captain.
I wanna make this very clear.
Yes, sir.
While we go there, you are not to touch a single body there. Am I clear?
Yes, Captain.
You will listen to
yes,
that
sir.
Very closely. Nobody is to touch a body. We're not going to stay there long.
the Admiral most likely will know that, well, we'll be peeking through, is what we'll be telling them. But most likely we're going to Yutay Islands. Captain here, his words are order in law. For your own safety.
Sir.
Yes, sir.
I value your lives. You'll listen to my words very carefully. Nobody's in such a body. That's an order. All right. Let's raise anchor.
Right.
You
heard him.
Aye, sir.
Aye, sir.
Aye, sir.
Right.
Well, certainly does bring back memories.
We're headed to the HQ, so we should probably get cannons prepped because, well, we know how.
I'll go to the very first one I've been on.
Ah, I see they replaced this ship. I'm glad they replaced this ship. Whoop!
Okay, I'm guessing the
Dragon pulses, just like the headquarters. And I hate them all the same.
I have to say, it feels good to be back out on the sea.
Indeed. Let's just hope it isn't to our own detriment.
Nay.
You know how the seas are nowadays. You know the drill, crew. More cannonballs. We're gonna need as many as we can in case we get attacked.
Yes, Captain, sir.
Kokomine, do you know how to fly?
Oh, I saw Kokomine over there!
Kokomine, you can't... We're the only two marauders!
Wait, are we?
Yes, we are the only two marauders on this entire expedition!
Wait, that means we have to say in anything!
There are still the officers.
Yes, sir! Very enthusiastic, Kokomi. Are you excited to be working?
I am always excited to be working. Yes.
Yes, you're here!
Hey, let's get down to the forge then, Kokomi. There are cannons to be loaded.
Oh, yeah, the forge. Actually, I'm supposed to go on the ship all the way in the back to the forge,
no,
yes.
Kokomi, we need all hands on deck on the forge.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Like, the forge over there on the ship on the other side, right? Yeah.
Right.
Nobody's there yet.
I'm gonna be checking on you. You may actually be doing the work.
Come on, Agabagugu.
I think my brain just melted at that name.
I can pull some extra pugilists to that ship as well.
Apparently.
You know, I only thought they got names when they, you know, could actually speak with us.
I don't know. Sometimes people just give Yutay names just for the sake of it.
Yeah.
You know who the old lieutenant was. He gave names to every single Yutay. I wonder how he's doing.
Strange names, too.
The old lieutenant?
Yeah.
I only know Lieutenant Gregory.
Oh, the one before him always gave all of his Yutay's names. Yeah. Oddly normal names.
The new
There's a reason Lieutenant Gregory is named Gregory. Yeah.
Before my time.
I didn't think it was. I guess I was wrong, though.
Was it a big
There's only three of you down here. Okay, keep to it. Where did all of the pugilists get? Captain.
I trust you a lot more than most of the crew here, alright? I'm gonna have you help us when we get to the HQ. You're to make sure everybody stays in line. We're not actually going in line, but you know what I mean.
Yep.
Follows orders and doesn't misbehave, yeah?
Yes, Captain.
Now don't look behind you.
Why is Kokomi and the little fucking shrimp all in the back eating food? I told you to keep an eye on Kokomi.
I did direct him to go back and work on the forge, but I guess they aren't doing that.
I'll rectify it immediately! Ow! Ow! Kokomi! Kokomi! Come back here! Zaners, hit me! I'm hitting you! Get to work in the forge! Okay. Grab that pickaxe, start mining!
On my hand, oh, that was out. Listen, Reed.
Here, here's your best friend!
Oh, that is. Oh, Captain, hi! I was, yes. Actually. I've been inspecting the food to make sure it wasn't poisoned, and then Zinger hit me.
I got a Google cannon.
What? No, please.
If you value food, you're gonna eat it when I tell you you're allowed to eat it. Just like everyone else. Got it? If I were you, I'd listen. Some food's better than no food, right? Now get to work. Reese is kind enough to hand you an ash. Look at me, you're stronger than me.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, the wood is there. I forgot.
Now we just wait for, wood.
We're not gonna be friends, Reese!
I think we're gonna be great friends! As long as you don't get me hit again!
Stop hitting me!
I've hit you once, and listen. That's from Zener hitting me.
Oh, the only. Oh, fuck! Ow! My face! Are you okay? You don't even look where you swing your axe. Oh, thank you. You know, I think I know why you are the way you are. It's because
what?
Of Hornsby. You got shocked too many times.
What? You shocked me twice.
That's enough.
I've been hit more in training than by Hornsby.
See, maybe that's the reason why you're so cranky.
Everyone I joined up with, except for Rod, is dead. I mean, all the pugilists I joined up with are dead now.
Well, we're kind of in the same boat then. The only one I know that's still left is Hornsby and White Fox, but I haven't seen White Fox in a long time.
That it is.
See, we're getting new family members flock up a Google. He's gonna be very happy about that.
Thank you, mean yutay bait. Yutay bait, there you are, yutay. Huh? Yes! I don't know what you're trying to ask. I'm sorry. Oh, okay. Load them to the cannons upstairs. The ones facing away from us. Or from the other ships. Require assistance with that. Okay.
Oh god, okay, I think I have a problem.
What's the problem, Kokomi? Well,
it's very broken.
That's not good.
Oh. Yeah. I think one more kick is enough and the thing is coming off my foot.
Oh, you should see to getting it fastened again. Oh, they went to fix their sandal? Okay, that's fine then. They're about to have some ice thrown at them. Not you, don't worry. Thank you. Cam. I got it. Officer?
Oh, where's Coco me?
She is fixing her sandal, officer. her sandal was falling off. She has gone to fix it.
Okay, alright. Anyway, letting you know that, since you guys are in the back of the boat and he might try to sneak off in, we had a stowaway in one of the cargo boats.
Oh!
Yeah, so we're gonna use him as, well, we're gonna use him as bait for, because we're going to that place. We're gonna see how bad it is.
Smart idea, right? So instead of us getting, you know, hurt anything like that. So if you guys see a guy, you know, don't worry. Like, keep an eye on him.
That is, where's Coco Me? That's who's down here.
Fixing her sandal, Captain.
They're fixing her sandal.
Her sandal was falling off, and she went to go fix it. You're now one cannonball shy from having this ship fully ready for battle.
I wouldn't call that a lady, but yeah, I get you. She's more like a gremlin than anything.
I mean, you're not wrong, but still.
Alright, fine, you're the gremlin.
Me?
Yeah, you don't want to insult you.
Yeah, listen. Don't worry about it. Anyway, I'm gonna go.
I believe he was talking about the yutay, sir. Hi, Captain.
Yeah.
Where? Yep.
I can't keep myself on my feet, though. You're...
Go on. Do it.
Oh. I'm gonna be honest with you. I thought you had your hands on both of the actions, and I was about to be super impressed.
Let's make another two cannonballs. I know, but if we get attacked... Watch my feet, please don't cut them. I kind of need them. Nope, I can't actually touch that for whatever reason. We're gonna need more wood. There, we have enough wood to finish the last one. I'm sure it'll be fine.
My sandal.
That's good. I'm glad to hear that. We finished the last cannonball without you.
Oh, good. That means we're on break, right?
For this ship.
Yeah.
None. We have two extras for this side. Just in case.
Oh.
Because we're more than likely going to blow a hole in that ship if we fire these ones. So don't fire them.
So, we're done, right?
On this ship, yes.
I mean,
on this
all the other
ship.
Ships are filled up with other people, so yeah, you wanna go check?
Yeah, you I'll first, Kokomi.
Hundred 100% there are people down there.
How goes the cannon situation on this ship?
Pretty well. All four are loaded. Making additional ones up.
Good. Leave them here so those are facing out. Yeah, I see. I see.
Okay, let's check the next one.
This is good.
Oh, look at that, Reese.
Look, I don't want to get hit by the officer again, okay?
Let's check them.
Officer! The back ship is, loaded.
Don, hey, why don't you help this ship? Because obviously, you know, they're missing some cannonballs here.
I think,
Yes, officer. Come on, Kokomeen. Huh.
Where are the wood eggs?
Ow.
There's another axe over there.
Where?
It's right here.
There's an axe right there.
Who forged this one?
No idea.
Randomly appeared.
Well, whoever forged it needs to work better because the balance is off on it.
Things have been going very ghostly over here, with things randomly disappearing and appearing.
Ghosts don't exist.
Anyway.
When you guys are done with the cannonballs, right, is where we see it, and whatever they have to do for preparations or whatever, they can tidy down.
Very well.
God damn it.
However,
I wasn't saying ghosts exist. I'm just saying ghost things are acting ghostly. Yeah.
Look out
for the both of us.
Alright, let's get two more cannonballs, just in case. Then we are done.
Alright, there should be enough iron.
Yeah. So whoever's been loading them, keep loading.
You got this! You're so strong! Yo, you're so strong!
Yeah?
Solar seems to be struggling with the ore.
Did
you forget your training already, Kokomeen?
Once we're that crew over there is done with the egg, we're gonna have them spin around. Have them has warranty watch over them.
I think we should tell them about the thing with the bodies at the HQ.
So a stronger body will hold more chi.
Let me go tell that to Hornsby. They're not coming to the guy.
Captain.
Oh, you already told him.
Crap. Yeah, he's aware.
Oh, yeah, then don't worry about it. Like, the guy is there just to check on things, so we don't have to send any of
the
right.
Knocks a hole in something.
Cannon fodder, essentially.
Put it on the outside one. One more cannon and we're done.
Cool. Once you're done, Officer Zinger told the other boat, once you're done with all the cannons, you're at ease for now.
Alright, we're good on wood. Sorry.
You hear that, Kokomeen? You're almost at ease.
Yeah,
follow them. They're going upstairs.
Yes, officer. Kokomeen.
We gotta wait for the last cannonball.
Kokomeen! Get back here! I don't want to get hit again. Kokomeen, I am. Kokomeen, please! For the love of everything!
There you are.
Please, stop running.
I thought you were gonna run to see me, but I kinda, well, you didn't.
Wait,
No, I didn't.
You had some impeccable balance.
Kokomeen, please, I don't need any more hits across the back of the head.
No, you don't understand. I wanted to go here and see if they need any help, you know? That's why I'm here.
Uh-huh.
Ow, my heart, my hand hurts from holding that pickaxe. My fingers.
I swear, by the powers, I'm going to tie that one to something.
Which one now, Renault? Oh. Who's giving you trouble, big
yes,
brother?
I realize that doesn't narrow it down, does it?
Not really.
That Lin is lifting two logs. I am impressed.
They seem to be giving him some hell over there. Rightfully so. But you get you stow away on our ships.
The only other stowaway I know about is Wolf.
Yeah, I mean, you did hear about that, right? I'm assuming you did.
He hid on the supply ship?
Not a very...
like...
worst hiding place, I yeah. guess.
But at what point do you see our banners and flags and go, yeah, I'm gonna hide on that ship? Of
I'm
all
thinking.
The other ships
oh,
on the sea.
You're gonna stow away in our ships. Although I'm hesitant to kill him, because if he's hiding from the Zaiwei guards, then he's probably an enemy in Zaiwei, just as we are.
Yeah. Eh, he'll probably...
Desperation can make you, do risky things.
Aye. When we get back,
we're gonna take
him
with us. We're gonna take him to the HQ, and we're gonna send him out, you know?
Mm-hmm.
If there's anything bad out there, he'll run into it before we do.
Yeah.
Good idea. Oh. Tired already, stowaway?
Hey, big guy.
Honestly, I think throwing him into the sea would be a more merciful thing.
Watch your tongue,
brother.
Stowaway.
No, it's fine. You know,
nah,
it's okay. I can play house and all.
Zinger, give him a bunk.
Need hey. Help down here?
Yeah, I can give him bunk.
My job's kind of done for right now, since I cut too much wood, actually.
What the hell was that for?
Give
and
him
we finished work on the ship over there.
Your
fingers
to
really
captain.
Hurt.
Show some respect.
Does any other ship need help? With?
Oh, all the other ships are done. Gone.
Really
captain, I am here for to right. scrub the deck and... yes, Captain.
Yeah, yeah. Teach
I'm
him how to be a proper
scrub
pirate.
The deck and,
Oh, is that so? Yeah,
so what's
going to
happen to
him? Is he going to die?
No.
That will be up to him.
Do we, like, sing? Can we, like, sing song and dance or something? Is that
entertainment as well!
Swap the decks and you all go right ahead. Right, what else you get the joke?
Yeah, play listen, a song with the broom!
Shut your mouth, pugilist. Holy crap.
Anyway, listen, if you prove your might, right, for a little task we have for you, right?
Where's the bull?
We may discuss you joining our crew.
You mean that means I don't have to go back to Zaiwei?
Yep.
But you gotta prove to us. I'll play pirate, let's go!
You gotta prove to us, alright?
My leg before it gets infected.
You gotta be brave and strong.
Where'd you get bitten?
And most of
no,
all,
we
gotta
had
follow
Hornsby
our
look
works.
At it. We had a Hornsby look at it.
Yeah, one kid's sure. pretty good with,
we only take the bravest and strongest on our crew.
Yeah, here, let me help a little. There you go, right there.
Okay, anyway.
Hornsby, don't think your spit has antibiotics in it.
It's fine. Old pirate trick.
It's fine. Just help him. Just sweep around. Keep an eye on him, you two. Don't. That away.
Can we go
it
far
won't kill
now?
Him.
Hey.
That's hot.
Far? Yeah, go for
don't
it.
Touch
yeah,
me with good. That.
Alright.
Yes.
Oh, wait, sir. Can I put him on a cart?
Alright, everyone. You got something to say to the officer or the captain here? If not, stop off.
Hope you got them.
Yes, Kokomi.
You
are me.
Ready when you are.
Give the signal, I got a boo boo.
You're faster than one.
I'm a little bit groggy now.
Drink booze. It helps. That or I'm an alcoholic.
That causes grogginess.
How about you two go at it?
I burned you a few times.
Yeah?
I'm good. I'm just watching.
Sandal.
Give God.
I'm gonna go drink.
I won.
What's wrong with this one now?
They learned why you don't get close to a soul fighter in sparring.
You taught him what for, Reese?
Yeah, that and the container she tried to climb taught her as well. Ooh. Not an enviable position between my fist and the metal container.
Probably not. Maybe do try and prevent concussions, though.
I healed her!
Alright, good.
Oh no. Kokomi, what it.
Where's the booze?
It should be in here.
Hey, look up here, real quick.
There is no booze! No booze! This'll be you.
To the next ship. Whoa! Hornsby! Next ship, Kokomi?
See, that's why you have to be inside of a ship whenever there is a storm, so the lightning doesn't hit you! She's very aggressive, though. I'll give her that much.
Hit me with the broom. Like, she took it from me and then hit me with it.
How are you a merchant in this fucking place? I not know anything. At least some merchants actually have some knowledge. Cheese.
Did you just? Ow. What did you buy?
Kokomi?
What did you buy?
What is the problem with these children?
Make sure he's fucking not bleeding.
I am not making sure anything on that one. Someone get some chi right here.
I got it.
Make sure, get help him out. I got him, Goomba!
Gimme.
There. You're not bleeding. Congratulations.
How the hell did you do that?
You really don't know, huh? You must be that sheltered.
How are you a merchant and you don't know how chi works?
I never said what kind of merchant I was.
What kind of merchant are you?
I am the royal merchant of the streets.
Oh my god,
a thief!
No, come on, Reese! Let's go!
Okay.
I make deal.
We got a fucking beggar!
A beggar? He's a beggar?
Yeah, that's the kind of merchant he is. He's a beggar.
We got a beggar.
Yes. You know, poor people sit out the side of the street, ask for money. Very annoying.
I told Hornsby it would be a good idea to just kill him.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, my beloved booze. Here.
Thank you.
Oh,
feels good. So, why exactly are we going to our old HQ? Isn't this, like, dangerous?
Yes, but we're the Black Ram. And it's important that we know what we're up against. Make sure it doesn't happen to our new home.
Right, or we could just avoid it and go there.
It's a captain's orders. He commands we follow.
Yeah, but if he says jump off the boat, will you jump off the boat?
Will it help the Black Ram? I've followed him into Thrasher Caves.
Okay, I guess that answers my question.
Which is another reason we need the Yutays for more Thrashers.
Do you guys want to go train with us?
Yeah. Thrashers.
Right. You do know how we tame them, right?
Yeah. Good. Yeah. It's not pretty.
No. It's quite fun. Especially when they let you ride them. What are you looking at?
I'm just looking at the sashimi, keeping up the speed of the ships.
Nah. Oh yeah, I forgot you guys have sashimi with your ships.
You don't?
The, Wooden Conqueror did.
We're getting close.
Very well.
Oh! I want to report myself,
Well, you... No. You're gonna be with me, alright? We're gonna keep making sure no one jumps on this fucking boat when they land.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, exactly. That's what I wanted. I want to be here and protect the ship.
You're gonna be doing work with me, buddy. Alright?
No, I mean...
Mm-hmm. Yeah?
Well, if I don't do work, does that mean I have to go on the HQ?
Yes.
And too bad. It's my orders. You're with me, Kokomi.
Have fun, Kokomi.
Did you see the HQ in the horizon?
Yeah, we're getting close. I'm having Kokomi, make sure that she doesn't get you guys into any fucking trouble, right? And so I'm having her watch with,
What's her problem?
She wants to stay in the ship and doesn't want to do work, but I'm having her do work with me, making sure nothing jumps on the ship, and make sure the ships are intact, because I have the long range.
Wait, that's the work? Okay, that's fine with me. I just don't want to make any cannibals.
No, you don't have to do cannibals, but it's a lot of meaningful tasks, like, you know, tidying the rope, getting ready to drop anchor, all that kind of stuff. You're gonna be running around the ship for me.
So are you coming with us on the island,
I guess.
Singer? Or are you staying in the ship?
I have to make sure that nothing gets on the ship.
Right. Alright. Just you and I then, big brother.
And if I see anything big happening, I'll blow the horn, obviously.
Aye.
Right.
I thought we
so
were
why don't
to
I just give this to you then?
Distance.
Well,
that's up to the captain.
And a safe distance in my mind was going up to the entrance and then backtracking. Get a good view from the entrance and leave.
And like I said, we have that person with you that you guys gonna have poke around.
We'll have him go ahead. He'll lead the charge, which is not something I'm used to saying often, but... Here, why don't you take this, then, if you're gonna have the horn while we're on the island.
Alright, I'm gonna make a call at the main ship, and then we'll get ready.
It's an honor to protect the ship!
Indeed it is.
Yeah.
I trust you to do the right thing. Hey, remember, don't expend all your energy at once if you get into trouble, got it?
Got
it sparingly.
This is important. Make sure you
up. I believe we're all ready to go. We got one more back there.
Here too.
Yep.
What's that way? Oh, we're about at the HQ. Got it.
No.
Our plan is we're gonna walk to the entrance gate. Take a good look. Turn around and leave. We're not spending that much time there. While we're there, we've been through this already. You stay close. You do not touch any bodies we come across. These words are to be followed to a T.
Thank you, Goku.
Repeating orders. You stay close with the captain. You listen to him. Do not touch any bodies. Right? But that is our privilege to our new friend right here to prove himself among the crew. Listen to the orders, and we'll be able to make it out. If we see anything, call, tell them. Either the captain or the officer.
Hi. In fact, it's not just bodies. Anything you don't think is safe, do not touch. Do not touch it unless you are absolutely sure it is safe to touch. We're not risking anyone's lives here.
Hi.
Understood.
Understood.
Hey, you're going to see firsthand just what it is we're up against. Do not take it lightly.
We've seen only a small portion of it when they attacked the East Fleet.
This could be much worse from how it's described.
This will be much worse. You need to be ready. You see something you're not gonna like.
I don't like it. Lower the anchors. We're almost there.
Aye, sir.
Aye!
Anchors down.
Aye. Guards down!
Oh, God.
Remember what I said. You stay close. Do not approach anybody.
Copy
and
that, Captain.
Touch anything, you're not absolutely certain it's safe.
The sky. The stowaway.
Except for the captain. I think the stowaway fell overboard, or worse. It's not a promising sign. Keep your guard up.
Die.
We're going to the entrance gate, looking in, we're leaving.
Wait, what if he's laying on the coast or something?
If he's already not on the coast, I'd say probably the worst has happened. We weren't that far from the shore. I've never seen this place like this. Oh my God.
Everything, it's collapsed.
Oh God. I
think you're supposed to collapse, right?
Towers of the HQ stood proud.
Supposed to be anywhere near anything that would attack us here, right? Males especially.
Shouldn't be.
Hold fast.
Those bodies?
I can't tell.
We should turn around.
It could just be me, but it feels as though the darkness is closing in.
I heard something.
Do you hear that?
I heard it.
Sound like someone yelling.
There could be survivors. Or it could be a trap.
Be? This place was destroyed. Captain?
Stick close.
That's an order.
Aye.
Captain in the bay.
What?
where we used to park the East Fleet. Do you not see that?
I do in fact see that. We do not. That was like a ship.
As long as the captain says we should stay, Bill.
Is that the Wooden Conquer? Fuck.
I don't think so. Maybe.
God,
that's what kind of mangled, doesn't it? It's just all gone.
Aside.
We're to go no further than this beach, understood?
Aye.
Understood.
Aye. Understood.
There is an ill wind here.
You should stay away from those bodies, right?
Indeed, Hornsby.
Stay very far away from them. Do not even tempt yourself to touching them.
It's Wooden Conquer. Or at least it looks like what's left of it. Captain!
Something alive. Survivor or a trick? I'm not sure the Shadow Moor is a thing for hallucinations.
But this is, wasn't this the work of Numok, not the Shadow Moor? We know he's impersonated the voices of our friends already.
Yes, we are doing our best to follow and watch your rear.
Don't touch him.
Hold fast.
Touching your ass.
Please, I gotta get out of here.
Those crates were destroyed by something strong, likely a pressure. Be ready. Everyone stay back.
Back up.
Careful, we might need to back up. Are you ready? I see. There's more of them.
Stand back. Everyone back.
Careful not to get close to the body over here.
Captain?
Aye. We sunk your damned ship back then. We'll do it again.
Keep your eyes open. All sides. That's what I'm doing.
Taking one last look at our home. A place you have no right being in.
I always took you for a sore loser. Worse than I thought.
Watch our backs, make sure nothing's back behind us.
Watching it.
Hi. Son of a bitch.
Watching it.
Hold up, Reynolf. Alright, that's enough.
Captain.
Just a lone survivor. I'm
I am Renault. I am the Red Anchor.
If things get hostile, I will need to protect the archer beside me. Be better mind.
Understood. Stay in the back.
I may just have a peek here and there. Too small. You just make the right.
Crew, back up. Get to the gate.
You heard the captain.
You retreat.
Fall back.
No, you are not going to move right now. I'm going to curse all your men. You better stay here with me right now as long as I have my courtesy.
Stay outside of the bubble, right now. Back into the bubble. Dropping the bubble.
Yes.
Keep backing up. About working together, or are they gonna find each other? Yeah, sure.
To the gate now.
Retreat! Retreat!
Go, go, go!
Ah! Thrasher! Damn it! Fuck you, Numak! We have an opening! Black Ram, fall back! We have an opening, go! Pugilists!
Go, go, go! We don't have time!
Go! Go! Captain, the shield! Ugh. Pugilist, stay away from it! It's too dangerous! Now!
You marked over there.
They come behind you. We must do something.
Pugilist, stay away from him! Captain! Move back. Captain, the only way out might be through... Black Ram, move! On the captain! The only way out might be through the old HQ.
On me, come on! Where's your feet?
Go!
Minotays! There might be one in the officers' quarters. Horns beat. Well, fix your legs.
I can't move. I'm trying. Protect him.
I'm good.
Behind you.
On the deck.
Get up, up, up. Officer. Up here! Come on! Oh, my arm! It's smashed. It really is gone. Oh! Hornsby, do you have some chi?
I can't give chi. Oh,
fuck.
I'm not capable of it.
Shit. No! Captain, we have to flee!
Right here, we need to leave. Yeah, it's a bit of a complication when the others are stuck behind.
Down.
Marauder, you two are both male. Stay away from him. He can curse us.
Yeah. What do you think I've been doing?
Keep moving. Fuck. No time. Go.
The right.
Duh!
the trail for our comrades.
Me, pugilist! Captain, it's gone! Yeah, but how do we get through this?
I don't think we can. I think we gotta go back the other way.
Fuck!
What are you expecting to find in here?
At least a path through.
Damn it!
No. Go way back.
Stay close. Close to me.
Small tanks on that small ship of yours. Behold my
death. Hornsby.
You may be pirates. I get the definition of pirates.
No! I... Yes!
Both of you.
Yeah.
I don't think there's a path. Seems possible, but I'm not sure. I can't see if it goes into water or not. Okay, to me. Damn him.
Hey. Move your feet while they're fighting. Come on.
Which way? I... Pugilist, move! Small one!
Keep moving!
No! No! Pugilist down here! Move! Back! Pugilist down! Down! Go! Hornsby, get the pugilist out of here! Pugilist, move!
Who's Red Anchor?
The Black Rams successfully managed to escape on the boats. Cards down.
If there's any chi users, I need some. Thank you. Kogami!
What happened? Hold on, I gotcha.
Heal a body, check around the ships. We don't want to have any unwanted soulways.
Where is Akabagugu? Where is Akabagugu?
Kogami! Kokomi! Kokomi! Kokomi!
What? Where is he?
Damien turned him. He's one of the... he's one of them now.
You were caught by surprise.
Thank you, Beatrice. He's gone. We got caught by Damien and Numak.
I'm trusting you. Make sure everyone gets passed up. Got it.
Will do, Captain.
You okay?
Does anyone else need tea?
Captain.
Red
Anchor! See to the captain.
No. Orders. You worry about everyone else first.
I swear to God, if you go against my orders right now.
Who else was from the expedition?
Hey. Thank you.
Figure it out. They're probably
good. Yeah, I'm gonna go check the other ships.
I want these ships triple checked, alright? Not the fucking.
Were you on the island?
Saw that, watched it happen.
Oh shit. Where's the others?
Alright, so my twin brother's dead. Fantastic.
Lynn, you were on the island, right?
Yes.
How are you holding up?
I'm treating my wounds. Treating my wounds in the way the Admiral taught me.
Here.
He says, a good strip of cloth, soaked in alcohol. We'll keep it from getting worse.
That's good to know. Everyone else. Is there Pugilist? Is there anyone else from the island? Were you on the island? No. Anyone else from the island back there?
I don't think so. I didn't see anything.
Who needs patching up?
I don't think there's anyone else.
Okay, I'm gonna double check just
the ability to go as far as you want, should you want it. You need to look for it. Don't make the mistakes I made today.
There's only one pugilist seeing to his wounds. He'll be fine. The rest are gone.
Of course they have.
Oh,
shit.
I need to go find
Did I overhear that correctly?
What?
Umlock and Damien at the same time?
You did.
That sounds like fun. Bad kind
of. We lost everyone but five members of the expedition.
Jeez.
Including the piranha. At least 10 of us.
Oh, I see why Coco means mad.
Oh, yeah, the one that she kept calling the Gobble Goo Goo or something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, it'll be a lesson learned.
Yeah.
Attached to things. Any moment, please, go away.
Very upset. She might try to take her head off.
Oh, I'm aware. Please. I'm not.
It's not what she deserves right now.
No, she doesn't deserve anything.
No, I didn't mean it like that, Jorge.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on her before she, like, falls overboard or something.
Let's be good to her. Make sure everybody's patched up. I don't want a single person leaving the ship without bandages. Got it?
Yes, Captain.
Understood.
Bandages and a healthy dose of cheese.
Sword if you can't have a body to hold it tight. Sometimes a body needs to hold it.
How can we go?
My left side. I don't know.
Does not move right, but my right does.
Give me a bet.
You should take care of yourself.
As you were, Marauder. Let's get this crew home.
Yes, sir.
Not for sure.
Holding together?
Aye.
Captain. What is our course?
Hi.
Let him know.
Where did cooking get to?
Oh, looks like we're getting out of the storm.
I'm gonna go see if we can go to the spawning area. Get some fucking anger out.
Clear the storm. Five made it back.
Around probably 10 that
went. Intend to be an admiral one day.
10 to 12 of us.
So half or more.
Definitely more.
Did not come back.
That's unfortunate.
It is.
What happens? I shot him up in the asshole.
I saw what he did. Well, I saw what... What's his name did?
Damian Blackwater.
Blackwater. At this point, I don't even know why I'm part of the crew still. I should have been there.
Why?
Coke and me, you had your orders to stay here.
Because I wanted to stay here. Because I'm scared.
Nope. Rod and I joined up with about 20 to 30 other pugilists. We're the only two left of that group of bright-eyed adventurers that came to join the Black Ram. We have lost, but it's not what defines us. What defines us is that we are able to continue going. Carrying the memories of those we've left behind.
Let the blood of our fallen brethren be the oil that stokes the flame of vengeance.
But I don't want it to be that way. I just want them to survive. Hornsby and I lost everything already.
Lost it seems it was a mistake to go back to that HQ, wasn't it? It didn't go well.
It was a mistake for me to be a coward and hide here, where it's comfortable and warm.
It cannot
Get
be
the
changed.
Fucking work. Oh shit, sorry. Felt like everyone was standing and watching.
It's all right.
I'm just a marauder. Why did I shout that? I'm so sorry.
At ease. You've earned a postponement for your thrashing for another day anyway.
Are these cannons filled?
You did well.
Here, cook a meat. I find that helps.
I'm gonna let this be a lesson for me, and if I ever become a captain, I'm never gonna endanger my crew just as Captain Jake did.
He couldn't have known both of them would be there. It was supposed to be abandoned.
We were told not to go there. How many died?
Over half of us. One of the darker days.
We're doomed to sink.
Yeah, well, we are. Make sure I take as many of them with me as I can. I've snuck into Zioway. This. Isn't as dangerous in my opinion. Because on the sea we have all the fleets coming together. Our Zioway was only a small portion of us, and if we were found out, we'd have to dealt with the Zioway guards. Numak and Damien are powerful, but there's only one of each, and they're at each other's throats, as we saw. Not only did they fight us, but each other! Thanks.
How come they haven't killed each other yet?
That's a good question. One which we're trying to figure out. We have pieces of...
Maybe they can't.
We have pieces of the puzzle as to how to defeat them, but... we still lack the full picture.
Then we need to find out. I want to find out.
Well, stick around and keep stoking the flames of your hatred for Numak and Damien, and one day you will get your answers. Till then, keep training.
I'm not
We have no food for a good while.
Good.
I just kind of put
I've been on board here for a bit. Friendly enough to get enough things you guys can take a break. Oh, hell yeah. There's plenty enough you guys can take a break.
He took the axe right out of his hand.
Tell me, pugilist. What would be mutiny?
Saying no to the officers or above.
Oh. Yes. No, that would be.
Yes.
Yes. Very much so.
A little bit.
There are certain answers you can say no, right?
There certainly wouldn't be terrible repercussions for it. I can only demand it.
What's the mission?
Mold for the cannonball, so.
Hell yeah.
I don't know yet.
Hey, did you get his body? I can make a nice sashimi.
Oh my god.
Oh jeez.
Fuck you!
Excuse me.
Damn, she just calmed down.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna, you don't eat that. What?
She just calmed down. Also, don't hold your frying pan like that, it's freaking me out.
Well, why is it freaking you out?
Because you could get a full swing in and crush my skull.
Yeah, you're right.
Beware of the pan.
Beware of the pan.
I thought that was
your point. You don't need any more brain damage than you already can. I'm looking for somewhere else.
Well, I'm gonna go up there and work.
Yeah, go for it.
Extremely hard.
Yeah, I'm not making that jump.
What did you say?
Yeah, I'm not. I wasn't making that jump. So, what plans are you making now?
I'm just scouting. In all honesty, I think I'm just gonna turn myself in and go sleep.
Alright. Oh, whatever you're planning here.
Why?
Get yourself something nice back at the HQ.
Heyo.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Working hard or hardly working?
I'm going to sleep. Fuck you. Fuck you, Zinger. You stink, you fucker.
Excuse me? Watch your fucking mouth.
I tried.
You're welcome. So you want something out of that?
What?
Lucky you're pretty.
What? What?
I'm gonna pretend I didn't see that, pugilist. No dark chi on the anvils! That's how you get. I'm pretending I've not seen this. This is how you get dark spirits in your forge.
I hit it too hard. That's how powerful I am.
Here.
Yeah, you're very powerful.
You let's see the swords.
Swords out of.
This is how we get dark chi. Yeah. I'm gonna throw these overboard. Nice, see you're back.
I didn't see anything. I don't want to talk to the authorities about this.
Do not walk away. Get over here.
I'm gonna concave your head. Watch your fucking mouth. The part of it.
Child abuse, what?
I'm gonna beat the shit out of this guy.
You do realize they're...
Don't do it.
Your friends put an honor bling out there, right?
The core seems to be holding.
I'll take that.
Should not be long.
Good.
Hey, priest.
Captain.
Oh, you think it?
You got any cheater spare? I could really use
it. The pugilist down there wants to challenge you to a cook off. Wow. They could cook better than you.
Just enough to get me home, please. Don't overwork it.
If they can pick up a log correctly, maybe they'll have something better.
That's enough. Thank you.
Of course, Captain.
It'll hold.
The winds are good and the tide seems to be with us.
Finally some fortune on this damned ocean.
Oh, is there an ETA on how long to we're at our destination?
I do not know. Zinger wouldn't know, he's been paying attention.
A lot of it was obscured when trying to get out of that storm.
I
raptors, guys, now. That's for sure. I'm sorry, Reese. I can't say it enough to people. I don't care if they were my orders anymore.
There's nothing to apologize for, Captain.
I disagree.
We didn't know that they'd both be there.
Admittedly, we didn't know any of them would be there. I don't even think the higher-ups knew. Still warned me against going. I shouldn't have gone. Thought it would help the crew. Now four men are dead. It's karma, I suppose.
It was costly. Yes. But it's still... We still learned what we needed to know, one way or another.
Except that wasn't the point of this expedition. We were supposed to go to the Yutay Islands. Not the HQ.
That was your choice to make.
That's what I'm saying.
And it was our choice to follow.
Every single one of us, well, most of us, willingly joined these crews. And all of us chose to go to there. We were all...
You all say this.
Considering...
You all say this.
What happened to the HQ.
I should have waited. Could have waited for a higher up to go with us, and I didn't. What I wouldn't give from Doc that other state. He finally shows himself. Takes four of them in. That man is going to die at my hands if I have anything to say about it. Considering I don't have my head chopped off when we get to the Blood Shark Harbor, I wouldn't be surprised.
But the question still remains, how did he know about Hornsby?
A great question. Perhaps from Numak. They seem to be rather buddy-buddy, despite fighting against each other.
But would Numak willingly tell such a weakness he has?
Alright.
Like oil and water they are, but still much alike at the same time.
Like I said, from the reports I heard from the General and the Admiral, right, they weren't there, right? But if they're now there and they're constantly, like, you guys left and you were still fighting from what I could see from the ships,
yeah,
right? And knowing them, right, they'll most likely gonna keep on fighting because this is the first, like, you know, we've only seen small Shadow Wars and the Drowning Deep, you know, here and there. They're on the ship together, but now they're a mass force fighting each other.
The turf war.
And the Drowning Deep seem to have corrupted the Thrashers as well, so.
So if they're fighting each other right now, we should be getting off to it, but I do recommend us heading the bed at least. The rest.
Yeah. I'll keep watch. You all deserve rest.
Nay.
You too, Captain. You too. The night crew will switch over, alright? Come on.
All due respect, Zinger, I don't think I'll be able to sleep.
You know, keep your thoughts clear.
What would the general say now? I wonder.
It can't be helped, little brother. It's already been done. It's the course that we plotted for ourselves. There's no use sailing against the wind.
What I want to know is, what was that green vortex of chi they had in the harbor? And if there's a way to disrupt that, maybe they'll both lose power.
Alright, listen. I don't mean to interrupt you. Get to bed, you two, alright?
Hey, well,
you've been here a lot today. I want you resting.
Aye, aye.
Hey.
Yes.
Hey.
We've been ordered to bed.
Yeah.
Have you seen the stowaway anywhere?
The beggar, he escaped. He almost got
me with an axe. He was looking for robots.
We looked away and he got on a robot. Yeah.
Where? Which robot?
He got on a robot.
What ship?
In the back of the boat.
Back there. I don't know. It was such a... He swung an axe at them. And I got scared.
He almost hit me in the head.
Oh my god, what is going on?
Show me.
Okay.
I think that's his robot back there.
At the very least. You said he escaped?
Here, he took one of our rowboats and then just... He pushed it off the ledge, and then he was gone.
I can't even see him. Maybe it sunk.
Did he take anything from downstairs?
He had a lumber axe. No, we were able to take the axe.
True. Why do I smell burning?
While he was trying to attack me and Hornsby, I fried his clothes
and hair.
He ended up being bold.
Yeah. And hair. I shocked him a couple times, so I'm sure something on the inside was boiling a little when he hopped on the rowboat.
You cut him up and put him in the furnace.
Huh?
There are bones in the furnace.
How did they get in there?
I guess we will find out later because Cars are down.
Right.